Honeyball had players come out very quickly to him. Free State going forward well. Oh, they want to lay it back. But Transvaal have got it. And Transvaal lay it back. Out was De Haas in the scrum half position. Oliver, long one out on the left. And this good running by Martin Knutzer. Out on the left, Hendriks is going to score, and it's going to be a try. So a good movement by Transvaal. Trout obviously delighted, and that was right against the run of play with Free State attacking. Here it is again, that's long one out. That's the fullback Martin Knutzer in the line, outside him Pieter Hendriks. And he just sees the line, and he's a pretty quick chap. He's an athlete, he's actually best known in athletics as a hurdler.
Maar met hierdie beweging het Oliver Hjelman eintlik die beste stukkie spel van die jaar gelever. En die uiteindelike 3 deur Hendriks toe aan E Springbok van die baie nabye toekoms. Geen linkervleuel kon ooit die volgoue pragtspel van Hendriks evenaar nie. Hy gaan nog groen en goue opslaan.
So Free State have shortened this line. They often like to set put a him and running in midfield if they win it. This time Lott has won it. Transvaal attack. Pienaar on the burst. Poor tackling from Free State. Support from Hendriks, he's quick. And he scored. And Pieter Hendriks has scored yet again. Pieter Hendriks, no gap for him. Chips ahead. Now this really is a wicked bounce for Helcott Muller. But look at Hendriks chasing. And takes it. Well, did he have that under control? Downward pressure? Referee says yes.
Can you score with a leg? Let's have a look.
But that will be Pieter Hendriks' 17th try of the season. Can't hold it. I don't think that went forward. Michael Duplessis, lovely run from him. And Hendriks is going to score. And he does, in the mud.
And I think the referee is right. If we look at that again, I don't think the ball goes forward when Lars drops it. Try number 2 for Pieter Hendriks.
So three of the four wingers scoring, and what a lovely run from Michael Duplessis. Timing of the ball, pass to Hendriks, and little Craig Richardson, well, he's always looking at the silver medal there. And he'll move on to the right wing. Bernard Faree breaks the tackle. Lutter. Transvaal, that's better possession play from them. Yet Hendriks is going to score. Well, this is turning out to be a spectacular game. A lot of drives, and for one of the few times the side retains possession. Quick ball, and just look at the way Transvaal play that short side. Each man straightening. And what a lovely pass from big number 8, Yanni Breit.
Hy het binne kan Transvaal se half gebied. Kloete het oorgestuur. Johan Steiger, goed vasgevang deur McDonald. Stompie voor hier. Ja, dit is weer die vrystaat wat verloor. Henny Leroux, Heinrich Rogers. Goed verdedig deur Chase van Tonner. Gaat right het het, Jannie Breed, Heinrich Vuls, Martin Knutse van Rensburg in die achterlijn. So prachtig aansluiting met James Small, die vrystaanse verdediging wat getoets word. Tiel van Rensburg, Nekkies verdedig, Transvaalse Breed wat struikel. James Small, Jannie de Beer wat sy voete onder hom uitlig van Rensburg. Right, Leroux, Martin Knutse, na die oorkant toe na Pieter Hendriks, en hier kom nog 'n 3. Eeneke gaan hom nie stuit nie. En Pieter Hendriks, voorste drie drukker van jaar in Suid-Afrika, gaan druk sy 15e Karibeker 3 vir Transvaal.
Transvaal wat weer eens indruk maak met flinke hanteerbewegings. Bal wat die werk doen, die hele eindpad. Jy kyk na James Small wat binnen toe snij, die bal prachtig beheer. Theo van Rensburg weer in positie kom, ongelukkig kon hy die aangeding naar die binnenkant toe kry, maar 3-4 Transvaalers is by om beheer van die losbal te kry. Maar die bal is nog steeds levendig, die bal word levendig gehou teen die vrystaat deur die Transvaalers. En hulle maak gebruik van lang uitgeer, daar is slechts één vrystaater wat kan keer. En Pieter Hendriks met sy spoed en kraag kan nie gestop word nie.
André Kloete. Van Verportwieg. Hulle trek die Vrystaatse losvoorspelers in en dan word die achterlijn gevoer. Heinrich Vuls kom daar deur die gaping. Uit ondersteuning aan sy buitenkant Pieter Hendriks en niemand gaan omkeer nie. Pieter Hendriks is deur en is nog 'n drie vir Transvaal. Nou ja, dit is ek 'n patroon rugby. Daar dryf hulle trek die losvoorspelers van die Vrystaat in. Voor die agterlyn, Henny Leroux, Heinrich Vuls kom na by Brendan Venter verby. By die heel agtervoor, maar hy het vir Hendriks aan sy buitekant en hy het 'n oop pad doelyn toe en niks gaan hom stuit nie.
Uitgehaal deur Atherton, Robert de Pre, weer Theo van Rensburg. Na Robert hier in 'n vleuel posisie, hy probeer daar deurkom. Sy het nog nie 'n drie in hierdie wedstryd gesien nie. Weer Robert de Pre. Frans een bykie oorhoops en is Heinrich Vuls. Lang aangeen naar die oorkant toe in die handen van Dion Oosthuizen. En hier kan sy eerste drie van die toer kom. Hier is Pieter Hendriks op jou en. En Pieter Hendriks gaan druk om achter die palen. Nou dit moes een of ander tyd kom. Die eerste drie van die wedstrijd, maar waarschijnlijk een bykie te laat. Dis inbeseringstyd.
Well, the Springboks certainly the best period of play for them. As we see Heinrich Vuls with a long, long ball out there, taken beautifully by Dion Oosthuizen, who'd moved over from the right wing. Dion Oosthuizen unselfishly getting it away to Pieter Hendriks. Despite the attention savvy, Pieter Hendriks going around behind the poles, but that was great hand-to-hand and desperate play.
The bases, get the basics right and they'll score a lot more tries.
That penalty given against Andries Breitenbach for playing the ball on the ground. Massive form of Kubus Visa. And now Transvaal have read it extremely well. It was the cross kick. Pieter Hendriks in for the try. He had wandered out to the left-hand side into open spaces. The Eastern Transvaalers didn't see it. And the easiest of tries for the Springbok wing.
Must have something they discussed early in the week, I think. You'll watch here from the slow-mo. It's a cross kick across to Pieter Hendriks into the left. An easy try for him going over in the corner.
Pieter Hendriks, who had a little bit of a lean time last season in terms of scoring tries, but has really come back with a bang in 1990. Now, Eastern Transvaal, they haven't put the ball into the line-up that often. Just three times. Secured by Rudolph Charlie for Transvaal, help from McDonald. Nice work by Visa. Now the chance for the backs to get going again. Beautiful double round by Joppy Mulder. Now Theo van Rensburg, he has Hendriks on the outside, decides he's going to go on his own, but then flips it up to Pieter Hendriks.
Very good try from Pieter Hendriks there.
Well, try number 60 for Pieter Hendriks, and now he's way, way ahead of the second man on the all-time list, Dries Maritz.
You know, Henny Leroux giving it out to Christian Scholes. Joppy Mulder going around. Looking for Theo van Rensburg. Theo van Rensburg, in fact, running with the ball, looking, dumbing, but going through the gap, and eventually a very, very good pass there to Pieter Hendriks, sending him over in the corner. It's the first tight of the game. Two Tjaart van Bolt.
Well, Tjaart van der Bolt will be very happy with that. Yanni Pretorius and Chris Dirks going for it. Yanni Pretorius managed to keep it on the inside. Lubber Scottney couldn't get the hack ahead. Christian Scholes, great skill by him. Nice pass on the inside there by Johan Roo. And now Bali Swart. got Kubas Visa up in support. Kubas Visa will be very disappointed that he didn't hold on to that one. The referee says play on. Bali Swart again prominent. Now Transvaal just trying to tighten it up. Now the men are plenty on the outside. Scores the little chip for Pieter Hendriks. Can he get away from Donny Hennis? That's the hat-trick.
Pieter Hendriks, hat-trick. Three tries for the game. Once again, very similar move that came from the previous penalty. Little chip ahead from Christian Scholes. Give it to Pieter Hendriks going over in the corner. We watch here, you notice here, Christian Scholes seeing there's a bit of space on the outside. Just chipping it ahead for Pieter Hendriks. A great take. And over he goes in the corner. No problems at all. As you said earlier, Pieter Hendriks had a bit of a drought last season, but this season...
Charlie, Rue, Yapi Mulder was behind the advantage line, but did well to get under the tackle of Breitenbach. Now find it on the outside for Chris Dirks. Chris Dirks has been robbed of the ball. Stratum. Alex de Kock not finding his touch. Stefan Rensburg just dummying that he was going to kick now. Rue, can he get it away to Dirks? He makes good running here. Dirks is right up on his shoulder. Chris Dirks getting it away nicely. The scores. See how beautifully he pulled the ball above the tackle. Now heading to Rue. Pieter Hendriks, try number four. Pieter Hendriks, he scored a try in every 1.34 games, and now he's increased that average. So that's a fabulous strike record for the winger.
You notice here, Johan Rue breaking through the tackle of Eastern Transvaal there. Looking for support. Finding it in Chris Dirks. Chris Dirks stopping, getting tackled there. Christian Scholes going over the tackle, finding Yapi Mulder, your quick hands, out to Henry Rue. Henry Rue drawing the opposition, back giving to Pieter Hendriks, and Pieter Hendriks only knows one thing, and that's to go straight for the corner, and over he goes for his fourth try of the match. Once again, Henry Rue receiving the ball, drawing the opposition, seeing Andre Breitenbach on his outside, giving it to Pieter Hendriks, and over he goes for his fourth try.
Charlie. Nice little change in tactics by Johan Rue. Chris Dirks is coming on Pretorius very quickly. This is Peters. There's someone taking his eyes off the ball. Yapi Mulder was quick to seize on it. Peters trying to recover. A little bit slow there by the Eastern Transvaalers. Ian McDonald flicking it back there to Pieter Hendriks. Can he make it five? Oh wow, now he's getting very close to the record six tries.
That is here. Mona Hersman taking his eyes off the ball. As a result, the ball gaining ground. Yapi Mulder trying to kick it through. And right, Andre Peters coming back. Unfortunately, can't collect the ball. The Christian Scholes is there, picking up the ball, securing the position, making it available for Ian McDonald. Ian McDonald staying on his feet, nearly going over, and just flipping it back to Pieter Hendriks, and then being pulled over. Interesting to see that if the A side can get the same score as the under 20. In fact, the under 20 has got the 100.
Here come Transvaal again. Bernard Faris straightening it up nicely. Now can Theo van Rensburg get in for the try. Lovely little switch goes Pieter Hendriks. Try number six, a record for Transvaal. Oh, look at this, that's really cheeky. In fact, Pieter Hendriks didn't score, so he doesn't get his try number six, and Bali Swart on the sheet.
Herbert, Frankie Schmidt on the achterlijn, Brendan Venter, baie goed neergetrek deur Francois Pienaar. Gevolg daarvan gaan die aangeef verlore Transvaal herstel in die hande van Christian Scholes. Na Gavin Johnson aan die oorkant, skittering verdedig deur Brendan Venter. Transvaal se Scholes het dit weer. Baadnors of Helgard Miller is daar om hom grond toe te vat. Johan Roosse kom Transvaal met hom. Gerbrand Grobler, Gerard Kombrink in die hande van Oli Schmidt, maar Pieter Hendriks en hier kom sy drie.
En die
fellow who's come on is Marcus Evans, I think.
Kyk weer na die goeie drywerk deur Francois Pinard en die manne. Goeie besit.
This is a chance for Ruben Creer. He's so strong on the run. Scragged there by Ian Davis, the number 8. Van der Westhuizen. Help from Mark Andrews. Now Dudi Schmidt just popping it up to Joubert. There's lots of space here for Andre Joubert. And he flips it on the inside to Henny Leroux. The Springboks now enjoying themselves. Rudolph Charlie going very strongly. Pieter Hendriks, can this be his first try of the tour? Yes, he's in for the try. The referee has awarded it. And Pieter Hendriks gets on the sheet.
Interessant, Uli Schmidt daar. Duim in die lig vir die TV-kamera. Uli wat hierdie wedstrijd geniet. Maar hy was die belangrike skakel. Hy het op skrimskakel ingekom daar. Uli Schmidt kry die bal. Andre Joubert, ja, hy floreer, baie goeie 7 speler. Skerp beweging met Henny Leroux. Henny Leroux kyk na die aftrap. Rudolf Stroyli wat bykom. Lang aangee na Pieter Hendriks. En Pieter Hendriks wat goed doen hierso. Gaan lekker laag in. Hou die bal in sy hande. Een prachtige drie. Weer goeie werk deur Francois Pinard en Ruben Creer. Wat die besit afgeneem het van Swansea.
Francois Pinard taking quickly, Henny Leroux, now Yapi Mulder, Peter Muller's in the gap, he's got Chester Williams on his outside. What is Peter Muller going to do? Can he find Yapi Mulder? Interesting that the centres have not come onto the score sheet lately. Now it would be wonderful if Osirant could get in for a try, Ruben Creer, and finally Pieter Hendriks, try number 2 for the South African right wing, and that was from deep inside South Africa's territory. And Sian, now it's actually getting a little bit embarrassing for Swansea.
Yeah, nobody expected this, but it's lovely to see Os Durant, you know, from inside our own 25, and he is involved in the last movement of the try.
Swansea wat nou swak verdedig, stadig om by die bal te kom. Mulder op sy knie, Pieter Rand, ongelooflik hoe hy nog kan rondhardloop in hierdie laat stadium van die wedstrijd, en die tweede drie vir Pieter Hendriks.
Die wedstrijd is een besonderse mijlpaal vir Transvaalse Springbok vleuel Pieter Hendriks. Hendriks speel in sy 100ste wedstrijd vir Transvaal en word ook die jongste Suid-Afrikaanse speler om die 100-tal in provinsiale rugby te bereik.
Pieter Hendriks wil weer gaan, hier gaan sy drie kom. Wees snel trein van Transvaal, die eerste keer wat hy aan die bal vat, gaan hy weer.
Ek speel altijd lekker op Nieuweland. Ek hoop, omdat het my 100ste wedstrijd is, dat ek een goeie wedstrijd sal hee. Ek het nog nooit in een WP-span gespeel wat makkelijk was nie. My hele rugbyloopbaan was elke wedstrijd in WP kan ek onthou. Iets in die wedstrijd kan ek onthou, so dit is een grootte wat opkom.
Jy is nou een van die jongste spelers, ek denk amper die jongste speler om die 100-tal te bereik in termen van wedstrijde vir Transvaal gespeel. As jy nou terugkijk oor die laaste 6 jaar, wat sal uitstaan as hoogtepunte vir jou?
David, voor ek vir jou gesê wat uitstaan, moet ek heel eerst vir alle mense by die huis sê, baie dankie vir ondersteuning wat hulle my gegee het deur die jare. Ek moet dankie sê vir die vader, vir die talent wat hy my gegee het. En dan, een hoogtepunt vir my wat uitgestaan het, was my 3 op Nieuweland. Het is my heel eerste wedstrijd op Nieuweland gewees, wat ek in die hoekie gedruk het. En ek het nog nooit iets in my lewe beleef, so ek hoop saterdag kan ek weer een goeie wedstrijd hê. Ek moet maar net nie te veel druk op jouself sit, omdat die 100ste wedstrijd is, om goed te wil speel. Jy moet maar net uitgaan en
daar ons skryf hier nie in die statistiekboeken nie.
En die feit is dat ons kry nie die bal by ons springers. Daar het baie goed by sy vir die springer gekom.
Nou kyk net wat maak hulle met die lijn staan bal. Jos van der Westhuizen kry vir Joel Stransky. Gaan hy vir Matthew Pini beproef. Net by die kan die kwartgebied Pini wat hard loop. Hy kan nie vir hom raak vat nie. Die bal spring so half voor en toe, maar Australië het vir hom weer in die hande. Gregan. Nou is het David Campese op een loskakelpositie. Hij jaagt voor Zuid-Afrika terug. André Joubert op die 10 meter stappenlijn. Wat maakt hij voor James Small? Krijg hij. Goeie aansluiting. Goeie hartelijk werk. James Small. James Dalton. Hij voor Bali Zwart. Hij moest Dalton laten lopen. Dat is op die kwartlijn van Australië. Kan Zuid-Afrika die bal terugkrijgen? Lijkt goed Zuid-Afrika. Joos van der Westhuis en Joel Stransky. Jaapie Muller. En die handen van James Small. Naar Pieter Hendriks. Het was niet een goeie afje. En die kom hij bij Campese voorbij. Hier komt zijn 101ste eerste 3. Pieter Hendriks het om.
Nou ja, dit was goede spel hier door Zuid-Afrika's harde spelers. En weer een Pieter Hendriks. Die man waar daar die 3 voor Zuid-Afrika gedrukt heeft. Nou ja, Nieuweland gaan mal.
Alla wereld, dat is mooi.
Jos van der West is in de strandje. Dan die lange aangie van Muller af naar James Small toe. Hendrik klop eigenlijk voor Campese. Als hij op daar die schoffel van hem gaan, gaan hij aan de buitenkant om. En is prachtig.
Stadium did well. See the dummy run there as Lawless comes streaming through. This is good play. He's got plenty of players on the outside. Killian catches brilliantly. Got it away to Pieter Hendriks. This could be try number 77 for him. That's a brilliant try by Pieter Hendriks, but time has run out for Transvaal. Amazingly, they've scored three tries in the last 20 minutes. Singles, the solitary try by Northern Transvaal. So, Kurbis, the penalties are the difference.
Absolutely, it shows you you cannot play rugby if you make mistakes, because if you make mistakes, it's points for the other side. Here we see Gavin going through the line. Excellent, brilliant pass to the outside. Great take by Joe Gillingham. He pulls his man. Pieter Hendriks, he's no slouch. He's got one thing in mind, is to get the ball on the other side of the try line. And it's try time for Pieter Hendriks.
That was a great effort by Hannes Venter coming right.
Stransky in at scrum half. Honeyball. Can they do it? The line's open. Another great tackle. That's Small. Joubert, that must be now. Who's there? Hendriks. Hendriks gets the try. Has it come too late?